Welcome everybody. So I hope my screen is visible to everybody and my voice is clear. So without any further delay, let me start the webinar. So as everybody knows that this webinar is mainly on algo trading and how the traders can make money while algo trading. This webinar is being presented by Mr. Ashish Andani, that's me, from Indra Securities. The email ID which you guys can put in your queries related to algo is algo@indratrade.com. Now this will be the flow of the whole webinar. First we'll be discussing why most of the retail traders lose money in the markets. Then we'll be discussing that have you made money or have you lost money in this fall, especially March and April month. What is the money making trading secrets of FIIs and maybe the wealth creators? Then we'll be decoding what algo trading is. Then we'll be sharing that whether retail traders can do algo trading, how they can do algo trading, modes of algo trading and benefits of algo trading. Then we'll be taking your queries. So friends, as you can see, I pointed out some important key factors why retail traders lose money in the market. So friends, I believe that entering the market is the easiest thing and exiting the market is the most difficult thing in stock markets. So whether you are in profit or in where to exit is the most $1 million question in stock market. So if you have bought a stock, let's say now everybody must be thinking ki Reliance came to below 1000 levels, we should have bought this stock. Everybody knew that Jio is going good and all these things. Now it is at 1500 levels. So someone even bought this stock at 1000 rupees. If he would have exited 100 rupees or 50 rupees profit, thinking that okay, I'm very fearful in the market, so he would have missed out the whole rally in the stock. Second point is there's too much noise in the market. You hear everybody telling buy this, sell this. Now the point is what exactly should you do? Risk management. You ask a trader, do you have a stop loss when you are trading? 95% of them say no, I don't have a stop loss. So that is the major flaw. Money management, trade management. So let's say you have 1 lakh rupees. Your money management says that you should not risk more than 5% or 10% of your capital in intraday trades. So it depends on risk appetite of an individual person. Consistency. So let's say you start trading with a very good strategy today and it stops making money after, let's say, 1 week. You try for 3-4 and then you stop trading. So this is known as poor consistency. If you are confident of your strategy, you should be sticking with your strategy throughout the period. Full of emotions while trading. So if you are full of emotions while you are trading, which is greed and fear, you will never make money in the market. So this is drawdown. So if you are trading in a particular strategy, you should know that what is the maximum loss you can make in that particular strategy. This can only be ascertained by doing a back testing of a strategy, which we also sharing how the drawdowns are calculated. So friends, now the next $10 million question I think everybody wants to ask me, that you are talking about everything. Give me a reality check that how much money have you made in this fall. So friends, just be very careful on this particular screen what I am going to tell you. In Bank Nifty, the algo performed exceptionally well in one lot. Friends, in one lot, March plus April, the profit was 1,10,960 rupees. You will also be surprised, friends, that on 13th of March 2020, one day single day profit was 45 rupees. Single profit. Nifty, the whole March, April, the profit was 65,000 rupees. And single day profit, max profit on 7th of April was 29,000. Gold Mini, which is a positional algo, profit was 66,000 in March plus April. Single day largest profit, as it is a positional trade, which opened from 10th of March to 19th of March. So the profit was 38,000 rupees in that trade. Crude, bumper profit, lifetime high profit. 1,48,000 rupees in March, April. 1,07,000 rupees in single trade. Friends, in single trade, we made 1 lakh rupees, which ran from 13th April to 23rd April. Silver Mini, again positional, 91K profit and 52,000 single lot profit. So friends, I would also like to share, I've just seen that the maximum capacity which we had to allow anybody to attend the webinar is being breached. So I will be apologizing in advance for all those who have not, who are not able to attend this webinar. Nevertheless, do not be disheartened. We'll be sharing the webinar video within 24 hours on our YouTube channel. So friends, you will see complete webinar on YouTube channel. If you have missed it, or you have joined late, or your friends might be complaining that they are not able to attend the webinar, we'll get all the webinar on the YouTube channel. So moving forward friends, now what is the secret which allows a trader to make money? 95% trades today, FIIs or the HNI investor, maybe about 10 lakh, they do via algo trades. No manual trading, only machine trading, algo trading. They have a clear cut return strategy, entry, exit, trailing, pyramiding, martingale, everything is on paper. They follow this strategy like blinds. Once they have made a strategy, they will not deviate out of the strategy until the max pronoun, or there is where the or this strategy does not work in this particular time, or maybe the volatility is high, or there is an event. They exactly know when to exit. In fact, if you want to take only one trading mantra from this webinar, it would be you should know where to exit. Entry is very easy. Entering the trade, I believe, is the most easiest part in the stock markets. Exiting is the most difficult part. Zero emotions. You are seeing in front of you that your algo is making losses, you will not exit, because that is a machine, there is a system. Highly consistent. What we suggest, if you are coming to trade in an algo and if not ready to the algo for 1 year, please to us. Only those who want to stick to a particular algo for at least 1 year should come and should in fact trade in the algo. But do your complete homework. What is the maximum drawdown? What is the maximum profit? How much trades? How much lots it trades? Comfortable with the algo, and then come to the trading part. Enter your trades only after proper backtesting. You should have clear cut knowledge of the drawdowns. Now friends, this is algorithm trading. You have a trading idea. Let's say you want to say that whenever the stock breaches 200-day moving average, RSI has gone above 50, CCI is in a positive zone, ADX is plus, DI is more than minus DI, and 10 different kind of parameters. That is trading idea. You have to program. You have to feed that trading idea into a software, Falcon, ME Broker, MT4, Ninja Trader, TradingView, and there are tens of different other softwares. Excel trading, many of them are trading directly from Excel. Strategy backtesting. So you should backtest your strategy before you go live in your strategy. So it is very critical, friends, that you backtest your strategy. Until unless you know that how well the strategy has performed in the past, you will not be confident, friends, on trading that particular strategy. Then you make it live to make that strategy live in the markets. Now, how a retail trader can enter? First and foremost, you should get proper knowledge of what algo trading is. Friends, remember, it is a two-faced sword. If we speak in Hindi, do dhari talwar. It can cut you, or it can make you earn good profit in the markets. Analyze your risk and drawdown of the strategies, and if they match your risk appetite. So if there is a strategy which has a drawdown, basically friends, if I speak about drawdown, it is nothing but the maximum continuous loss a strategy has seen in its lifetime. So you have to be very clear about the drawdowns of that particular strategy. Then you should contact your broker or strategy provider. You should choose whether you want to go via mobile based algo trading, web based algo trading, or maybe application based algo trading. In the drawdown period, friends, you should stick to this strategy. Now friends, how you can trade using algo trading? So friends, first way is via trading software. There are many software friends available: ME Broker, Ninja, MT4, Falcon, Greek. So there are many software available. I'll be showing you one of the software. Second is via website. So friends, I'll also be sharing you a very great website known as TradeTron, wherein Indra Securities have tied up with TradeTron. So I'll be showing you how you can use that particular thing. So first, via trading software. So as you can see, friends, in front of you, this is the India's best trading software known as GreekSoft. Friends, this software is known as GreekSoft. Indra Security has this software. As you can see, friends, here you can customize your strategy, put up risk management, trade management, entry, exit, repetition, whatever you want to put up in that particular strategy. You can see you can code in this strategy. You have M2M, everything present in one single strategy. Unlike ME Broker, you cannot trade in ME Broker. MT4 also, currently you cannot trade in India in MT4. So you need to connect to your trading terminal via API. So GreekSoft, you don't have a API. It is directly connected to the trading server, friends. This is a very good facility. As you can see, a stock known as Reliance in normal scenario, you can see only best 5 buyers and sellers, but in GreekSoft you can see 20-30 buyers and sellers as much as you want. You can see at what price, what buyer and which seller is there. This is how you put up the entry in GreekSoft. I will not be briefing much in this particular webinar on GreekSoft. You can contact at our Algo desk, algo@indratrade.com, to get more info on GreekSoft. So this is a complete order entry form, exhaustive order entry form, wherein you can put up entry, exit, when to repeat, how much time to repeat, if your order gets missed by a stop loss, how much time it should reattempt the order, everything is there. Friends, you can also trade in multi-leg strategy. Let's say you want to trade in GreekSoft. So you want to trade in a butterfly strategy, but when you do it manually, you have to put all the 3 legs individually. But in GreekSoft, you can put that trade, you can put those 3 trades simultaneously into the system and exit simultaneously in those 3 legs. IV based strategy, friends, if you want to play on Gamma, Theta, Vega, Delta, all the IVs which are available on the option, it is available in this particular software. This is a simulator which will tell you at which strike price you will be making the maximum profit. So friends, this is a very good software which is known as GreekSoft. So these are the benefits of GreekSoft, friends. Now let me share some of the testing or some of the strategies which our team have developed. So this is a strategy on Nifty. So friends, as you can see, we have a 7-year backtested data in this, where in 2019 we made 585 points, in 2016 we made 1600 points. So how you want to calculate the profit as 1600 into 75, which is the lot size. So as you can see, friends, last 7 years back tested data we have. These are number of trades. This is the amount in profit. So 2019, 1 lakh 43,000 was the profit. 2016, 1 lakh 20,000 was the profit, and so on. Least profit we had 15,000 rupees, which was in 2015. So as you can see, friends, in last 7 years till 2019 data, 700 trades were there, maximum drawdown. Now this is, friends, what I was talking about, 57,000. So at a point on time, your capital was for single lot was down by 57,000, but then it recovered from there. Now this is Bank Nifty, friends. 2019 we made 4,600 points. So into 20 will give you the amount of profit which we made. So 93,000 was the profit made on Bank Nifty, which is pure intraday strategy. The drawdown was 27,000 rupees. This is the crude, which is a positional strategy. What all profit which we made in points. Friends, in 2019 we made 69,000 profit. 2018 net we were in the loss of 5,369. 2016 we made 30,000 profit, 3 lakh profit. This is the gold mini. This is not the mega gold. This is gold mini. 2019 we made 9,500 points. Total 95,000 points which we made as profit in the year 2019. Silver, friends, we made 86,000 profit we made in silver mini, which was in 2019. 2018 we made 14,000 profit. 2016 we made 72,000 profit. So friends, this was a brief on the algo trading system which we have. I'll also like to show you the profits which we are making in this year. So friends, as you can see, these are some of the trades which we have done for this year. This is the Nifty trade, friends. As you can see, 29,000 profit which we made, which was on 7th of April. For Bank Nifty, friends, as you can see, we have made 43,000 profit single day. So friends, I would like to remind you that my equity market strategies, which is Nifty Bank Nifty, is 100% intraday. We do not carry a single position in our strategies which we run in Nifty Bank Nifty. Gold, friends, as I told you, this is the trade which we made, entered on 10th of March, exited on 19th of March, 38,000 rupees profit. Silver, as you can see, 52,000 rupees profit, 9th of March, exited 19th of March. This is single day, 1,07,660 profit. So friends, the benefits of algo trading. Now, what is the benefit of algo trading? So the first and foremost benefit is you eliminate your emotions. So for example, if you are trading in algos, if you are trading manually, 4 wrong trades you do and then you kill your self-faith. You stop believing on yourself. In algo trading, it's a machine trading. You know that last 7 years, this is the performance of my algo. This has happened to the algo. And this is how the algo has performed in last 7-8 years. So the maximum, the best benefit which you have of algo trading is that you kill your emotions. High frequency trade, friends. So if you want to trade, let's say there is a big breakout in the market. So each of your stocks will give a buy signal in the markets. So if you remember, friends, the day where our finance minister announced a cut in corporate taxes, almost every stock listed on stock exchange ended in green. So you cannot trade in more than 5-10 stocks if you are trading manually. That day, friends, if you were trading in algo, there were around
200 buy trades punched in the frequency of 10 seconds. In 10 seconds, around 200 positions were entered in the market, in cash market, in via algo trading on the day when the corporate taxes tax cut was announced, which cannot be done via manual trading. Manage multiple open positions. So if you have Bank Nifty, Nifty, Reliance, crude, gold, silver, Infi, TCS, manually it is impossible for you to manage 10-20 positions. Via algo you can manage 200-500 positions as much as you want, because every position is set to a rule. The rule will tell the system when to enter, when to exit. Trust of backtesting. So when you trade in the markets, you have a trust that okay, your strategy is being backtested properly, and you know that the strategy made money in past, and there was a drawdown, but then the drawdown was cleared off and you made the profit. So if you do proper backtesting, you will be rest assured that the strategy which you are trading in has this amount of risk and this is the profit potential of that particular strategy. So you'll be knowing complete in and out of the strategy if you have backtested that particular strategy. So you will have a clarity of maximum loss, maximum drawdown. This is the benefit of algo trading. As I showed you friends, in my Bank Nifty algo, the maximum drawdown which was 27,000. So if as a trader, if you are okay with a 27,000 rupees loss on a running strategy, you can enter that particular strategy. Highly scalable model. So you can trade 1, 10, 200, 500, whichever stocks you want via algo trading. Manual trading, you cannot trade more than 10, 20, 30 stocks. Never miss a trading day. So friends, imagine if you had not present on the corporate tax cut day in the market, you would have missed a bonanza in the stock market. But when you are trading via algo, if you start your algo, whether you are there on the system from 9 to 3:15 or maybe 3 p.m. doesn't matter. Your algo will take care of it. I always suggest that if you are trading in the algo 3 to 3:30 when there is the square of time, you should always be present in front of your screen. So if there is a fault on an algo or a technical fault in the algo system, you can square off the position manually. Instant square off. So let's say you are trading on a positional model. You are short on a particular stock and the next day that particular stock opens gap up. Manually it will take 1.5 minutes to square it up, but via algo you can square off within milliseconds. Now, as you all know friends, 60% of the volumes in the country are currently done via algo trading. So if you are not in that league, you are left out. So if you are not doing algo trading friends, you are missing a hell lot of opportunities in your trading life. As you saw friends, in this lockdown period or this COVID period, when the portfolios were melting like anything, my algo made super profit. In fact, just to share it with you, the best lifetime best period or the lifetime best profit our algo made when everybody was bleeding in the markets. That was the time when algo was making the maximum profit friends. It sounds very disheartening for those who lost the money, but this is how the market is friends. As the life says, now the edge Indira Edge, we have a fully dedicated desk on algo trading, wherein if you have an idea, we can backtest it. We can give you some inputs that, okay, this is how you can automate your strategy. So if you have a manual idea, we can automate that strategy. We have turnkey solution. So if you give us a strategy logic, we'll backtest it. We'll give you the complete backtest data. We'll give you the algo, the coded algo on Greek and on Falcon. And you can start implementing on Greek from day one. So these are the benefits which we have in terms of the algo. So we at Indra Securities, we have a deep insight on algo problems. What are the problems which occur when you trade in algo? We have extensive study made on algo, which is slippages, market phases, why the strategies fail, and how to catch the emerging algo opportunities. We have a proprietary software known as Evolve, wherein you can do a portfolio-based drawdown. So let's say you have a strategy which trades on 50, 60, 100, 200 cash market stocks. You might be having a drawdown of individual stock, but if you want to collate the complete data into one and you want to know the complete portfolio drawdown on a particular day or a max peak profit of that particular strategy or the any particular insight of that complete portfolio, you'll get on that particular software. Strategy ideation, if you want your strategy to be ideated, we can help you in that. Post-strategy support, so once you have made your strategy, the post-strategy support is also available. So this is a short disclaimer, friends. Investment in markets is highly subject to market risk. This is the back-tested data on NSE, NFO, MCX. Past data doesn't guarantee future performance. Friends, if you have any queries, this is our email ID, algo@indratrade.com. You can mail us with all your queries. We'll be more than happy to answer those queries. Now, friends, I'll be opening the forum for the queries. If you have any queries, you can write in your queries and I'll be answering those queries from here. So, friends, now I've started getting the queries. So most of you wanted me to speak in Hindi, but friends, as you know, we have many clients from South side and they do not even understand a single word on Hindi. So that was the reason I spoke in English, friends. And I believe my English is as understandable as anybody else's. Next question is, all my strategies, Bank Nifty and Nifty, are intraday? Yes, sir. Purely intraday. Next question is, are these strategies available on Odin? No, sir. The strategies are not available on Odin. Next question is, how do you use algo trading at Indra, Greek soft or API? We have both options, sir. API is also and Greek soft also. Next question is about the cost. So, sir, I would suggest that if you have any question related to cost, you please mail to the email ID algo@indratrade, because we have different cost structures. So we'll be more happy to give you a customized solution on the costs. Is there any possibility to start with algo with $40? No, sir. If you want to start with $40,000 in algo, let me tell you why I'll not suggest you to start with $40,000, sir. You saw that the max drawdown in my Bank Nifty strategy is $27,000. So I would suggest that ideally you have stipulated margin, which is 1 lakh rupees plus at least 27,000. So 1,27,000, which is 1,30,000 in your account to start with Bank Nifty. How to avail this? You can simply put in a mail at algo@indratrade and our team will call you back. If you are a first time retail trader, sir, not a problem. You can just understand what is the risk which we have already told you, and then you can start trading in the algo, because you don't have to do anything. Your broker, your sub broker will do the trading. What is the minimum investment as trial, sir? There is nothing known as trial as such in the algo, because until you trade, you will not know, or you may refer the backtested data. So this is only the trial available in the algo. Max drawdown in Bank Nifty future in our strategies was 27,000. So another question is, if you want to customize it for cash stock, yes, sir, we can customize the strategy. You can drop in your
query at elgo@indratrade.com and we'll customize it, sir. It is a chargeable thing and we'll share you how much we charge.
The average return on Bank Nifty, sir, in our ELGO, you can assume it is 2500 points per year. So 2500 to 3000 points per lot per year, and which is a pure intraday strategy. So you get a leverage. So your ROI will be calculated on the leverage capital, on the base capital. So if you have further queries, feel free to ask your queries before we end the webinar. The 2500, sir, which I told, was not net of all charges, because the charges would be different to every client. We have a sheet wherein we share the number of trades which we done, which is average 93 trades which we do on a yearly basis. So you can calculate on 93 trades what is the brokerage which is charged. So you can deduct that amount from the profit. So another question is, I guess, from our existing client, that does he have to open another account with Indra Securities, or his existing account will work, sir? Your existing account will work perfectly for ELGO trading, sir. You should contact your relationship manager or put us a mail at ELGO@IndraTrade and we'll help you out, sir. So if you want to see it personally online, you can put in a mail at ELGO@IndraTrade and the team will help you out, sir. So another query is, can you use the strategy by its own, or it has to be used by a broker only? So what I understand from this is that our ELGOs which we have made are not customized, because we have back tested it. So if you want to trade, you have to trade on our ELGO. If you have your own strategy, we'll customize that strategy for you. Another question is, if you invest 13,000, I'm assuming it is 1,30,000, what will be the expected yearly return? No return guarantee, sir. Be very, very clear. You can lose your complete capital also. This is a disclaimer also, and very clear and transparent say, but yes, if you want to have an idea how much the strategy makes profit, you can see the backtested data. So last year, 2019, we made 4600 points in Bank Nifty, somewhere around 85,000-86,000 rupees in Bank Nifty one lot. So this will give you a fair idea how much profit you can make, sir. So feel free to ask your queries before we end the webinar. So if you guys have any other queries, feel free to ask us the queries, as we'll be ending the webinar very shortly. So if you guys have any queries, feel free to ask us those queries. So the query has come, do you have any strategy on Nifty? Yes, sir, we had covered the strategy on Nifty. You can get the complete recording of this particular webinar on our YouTube page very shortly, sir. You can simply search Indra Trade and you'll get our YouTube page. So friends, as I do not have any further queries to answer, I would like to end this webinar, and I would like to thank everybody who attended this webinar. Thanks everybody for attending, and if you have any queries, feel free to mail us at ELGO@IndraTrade.com. Thanks everybody.